How's it going, guys? Let's get this going. Sorry it took so long. Let's get the download started. Alright. Do we need subtitles? That's all Portuguese. I'll leave them off for you guys. How's it going, guys? Let's get this going. Sorry it took so long.
Cool.
Let's get the download started. So we're gonna play. We're playing Everybody's Gone into Rapture.
Do we need subtitles?
Made by the Chinese Room. You may know
I'll leave them off for you.
Them from Dear Esther's.
Let's get this going.
The Steam game.
Sorry it took so long.
Or based off the source.
Cool.
Let's get the download started.
So we're gonna play.
Here's another Everybody's Gone into Rapture.
Do we need subtitles?
Made by the Chinese Room. You may know I'll leave them off for you.
Everybody's
Dear Esther's.
Let's get this going.
The Steam game.
Sorry it took so long.
Or based off the source.
Cool.
Let's get the download started.
So we're gonna play.
There's another Everybody's Gone into Rapture.
Let's see if I can subtitles.
Made by the Chinese Room. One
may know.
I'll leave them off.
See why everybody's
Dear Esther's.
I'm not sure if I can do that.
Sorry it took so long.
Or based off
the source.
Cool.
Download
started.
So we're gonna play.
There's another Everybody's Gone into
Rapture.
Let's see if I can subtitles.
Made by the Chinese Room. One
may know.
I'll leave them off.
See why everybody's
Dear Esther's.
I'm not sure.
Perfect.
Sorry it took so long.
Or based off
the source.
Cool.
Download
started.
So we're gonna play.
There's another Everybody's Gone.
Grab
the
see if I can
subtitles.
This is Dr. Catherine Collins. I don't know if anyone will ever hear this. It's all over. I'm the only one left.
I'm playing a female.
I don't know if anyone will ever hear this. It's all over. I'm the only one left.
I'm playing a female. Let's get started, shall we? Gotta do a quick settings check. I unfortunately play. Oh no, I fortunately play inverted, so. To all you default users
let's get
out there,
started, shall we?
You are
do
using
a quick
the incorrect
check.
I unfortunately play inverted.
Alright,
so.
Let's see if I can go through this door.
To all you default users out there,
started, shall we?
Alright. You are using the incorrect
check.
I fortunately play.
I'm going to continue
inverted.
Alright,
so let's see if I can
able.
Go through this door.
To all you default right, users out there,
started, shall we?
We should be able to pick up the
you
signal
are
right
using
across the
incorrect check.
The
I unfortunately play. Oh no,
event.
I fortunately play. Inverted
as cells.
We can go through this door.
That's all you default
right.
Users out there.
We don't understand it yet.
You are
going to keep working to try and understand it.
Pick up this tape.
No,
I can't. Let's keep looking around.
We can go through this door.
That's all you default users out there.
We don't understand it yet.
You are
going to keep working to try and understand it.
Pick up this tape.
No, I can't.
And 614. 1-5? Am I gonna have to bust out the notepad here?
614.
Okay.
1-5?
So I'm not sure I am. Haverton Waters. Or this is a made up town. Am I gonna have to bust out the notepad here?
614.
Okay, so I don't think I'm Kate, but. So I'm not sure I am. Haverton Waters. Or this is a made-up town. Might have to bust out the notepad. Oh, you couldn't hear that, but felt a bit.
So I'm not sure why.
Felt a vibration there.
Haverton Waters. This is a made up town. Might have to bust out the notepad.
Oh, you couldn't hear that, but okay, felt a bit.
This is a special announcement by the Emergency
Measures Committee. Felt a vibration there.
Due to exceptional circumstances, radio and television in this area has been brought under the control of the EMC as per the Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982. This is a special keep your radio and television on at all times. Due to stay indoors and avoid contact with other people. Do not attempt to telephone outside your local area. Do not panic and remain civil and calm. Keep your radio and television. Stay tuned to this station for updates. Stay indoors and avoid contact with other people.
Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm the only one left in this world, but surely the only person left in this town. Hopefully not. Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm the only one left in this world, but Ballas.
So I'm not sure if I'm the only one left in this world, but
no, locked. Okay. What is that? Okay, rotating.
Hopefully not. Okay. Balance. I'm not sure if I'm the only one left in this world.
I'm trying to do my job. You
two
will be the only staff on site for this rotation.
Okay, rotating.
I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff, and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs. Happy? Now piss off.
What is that?
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we?
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Okay, can we just talk about your
light bulbs?
Oh my god.
I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that. You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
That was unnecessary.
Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Ooh.
Can we just talk? You know that, right?
Oh my god.
I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing
that. Oh god.
You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Let's get started.
That's a terrible way. That's rejection right there.
Ooh. Can we just talk? You know that.
Okay, what the hell is this, though? Can I rewatch that?
Oh,
no,
God.
Okay.
Prep the arrays, I'm heading up. Let's get started.
That's a terrible
way.
Let's keep going, guys. That's rejection right there. Okay, what the hell is this, though? Can I rewatch that?
Oh,
no,
God.
Okay.
Prep the arrays, I'm heading up. Let's get started.
That's a terrible
let's
way.
Let's keep going, guys.
That's rejection. I don't think I can run, so. Okay, what the hell is this, though? Can I rewatch that?
Oh,
okay. Hello, little guy. You telling me to go there?
That's rejection.
I don't think I can run, so.
What the hell is this?
Jeremy. Hello, little guy. You telling me
what
to
is
go?
Happening?
I don't think I can run, so. Jeremy. I'm gonna try to make this as cinematic as possible for you guys. I know I'm like taken aback if you do any sudden like camera shifts or anything like that, so I'll try and keep it as smooth as possible.
I'm gonna try to make this as cinematic as possible for you guys.
Okay. I know I'm like taken aback I'll try and keep it as smooth as possible.
I'm gonna try to make this as cinematic as possible.
Haverton Road.
Okay. I know I'm like taking back.
I'm pretty sure we're in England.
Setting like cameras, ships, or anything like that. So
London. No, not London.
I'll try and keep it as smooth
the
as
UK.
Possible.
Oh yeah, there we go. A red phone booth. Okay.
I know I'm like taking back.
I'm pretty sure we're in England.
Setting like cameras, ships, or anything like that. So
London. No, speaking of red phone booth, looks like that phone is ringing.
Oh yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna go check it out.
I know I'm like taking back.
I'm pretty sure.
Is that
I'm
back.
if you can hear this, you need to shut down London. The optical array.
No, no. Speaking of red phone booth, looks like that phone is
running. Oh yeah, there we go.
We're gonna check it out.
Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. Yeah, it's getting stronger. I'm gonna call Clive back and I'm gonna force him to order the strike.
Yeah. Speaking of red phone booth, looks like that phone is running. We're gonna check it out. Okay. Okay, so is this about the rapture or aliens or okay. I guess we're gonna go find out. So you again, okay, Jeremy?
Is this about the rapture or aliens or?
How funny would it be if there was a run button and I'm just simply not pressing the right button? Okay. So I'm pretty sure I had to rotate it to find the exact.
Just simply not pressing the right button.
There you go. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I had to rotate it to find the exact.
We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit.
There you go.
I just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you.
Okay.
I think you are a brilliant man.
So I'm pretty sure I had to rotate it to find the exact. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the
data, and resubmit.
There you go.
Got the number slightly.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you
again.
You and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? Listen. You saw the opportunity. You ran the numbers. Even if they can't see it.
I'm not patronizing me again.
I'm proud of you.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
It's yours, okay?
There you go.
You saw the opportunity. Look on the bright side, around here. Even if they can't see it. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right?
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now. Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
Oh boy, okay. Trying to piece this mystery together.
Oh, you can laugh all you want.
Derek, you massive dickhead wanker. Oh boy, okay. Trying to piece this mystery together. Okay. Derek, you massive dickhead wanker. Tipworth Forest?
Oh boy,
okay, the observatory. Alright, we got some. Oh! Trying to piece this mystery together. What does that one say? Okay. Tim is a
Derek,
massive knobhead.
Dickhead wanker.
Yep. Tipworth Forest? Oh boy, okay, the observatory. It's a little bit
more
G-rated.
Oh!
Alright.
Trying to piece this mystery together.
What does that one say?
Okay.
Tim is a Derek, massive knot.
Tipworth Forest?
It's a little bit more G-rated.
Oh.
Alright.
Tim is a massive knot.
Quarantine. Do not attempt to leave. Okay. Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982. Alright. I feel like I might encounter a World's End type of scenario. I'm hoping I do.
Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982.
Closed until further notice.
Alright.
We've got the flu.
I might
try the seventh whistler.
A world's
we'll
end
in
type of
we're
scenario.
I'm hoping I do.
George and Halen Gables.
Okay. Close until further notice.
Right.
We've got the flu.
I might try the seventh
good keg
whistler.
Right there.
A world's
we'll
end
in
type of
we're
scenario.
About.
I'm hoping I do.
Is that blood?
Halen Gables.
That's a Rubik's cube.
close them.
It's a 4x4 Rubik's Cube.
We've got the flu.
I might be that's a good keg right there.
What's that? What is that?
Bleeding out of blood. Your asshole or something? Look at that. 4x4 Rubik's Cube. We've got the flu. So like normally during the rapture, you know, you
what is that?
I guess all your clothes would be left behind, but looks like everyone's clothes went with them.
Look at that. 4x4 Rubik's Cube.
So like normally during the rapture, you know, you
what is that?
I guess all your clothes would be left behind.
Oh, sorry about this.
Looks like everyone's clothes went with them. Sorry about that. So like normally during the rapture, you know, you
I guess all your clothes would be left.
Oh, sorry about this. Looks like everyone's clothes went with them. Sorry about that.
My hands are shaking.
So like normally during the rapture, you know, you I guess all your clothes would be left. Oh, sorry about this. Looks like everyone's clothes went with them. Sorry about that.
Are shaking.
So like, I feel like I had a bike like that once. Had pegs. You ride on it. It's getting dark. I've always wanted to visit like the countryside of England. You guys hear that? I swear to God, if this game tries to scare me, I'm gonna punch everything. You guys hear that? It's trying to lead me over there. I'm trying to explore, dude. See, that's gonna be the worst thing about this game if I'm not the only one here.
Can't play the piano.
I'm not the only
can
one here.
Turn on switch.
I can. Hello. Oh, that is fantastic attention to detail. Oh my God! Get the fuck out of here.
I can. Hello.
That is fantastic attention to detail.
You did try.
Oh my God. Oh my God, get the fuck out of here. I can. That is fantastic attention to detail.
It was horrible. I was so scared. You did try.
Oh my God.
Turned the car around.
Oh my God, get the fuck out of here. I can.
We saw the house. It was open. And
that is fantastic.
I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids. And
oh,
they were so scared. And then I started bleeding as well.
Oh my God.
Turned the car around. I just
saw
my blouse. Everyone was so tired. We saw the house.
It's alright, Amanda. Everything will be alright. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs.
Oh my God.
They were tired, and Neil said he could take a nap in bed. And tired. Yeah, but Barbara wouldn't mind having the children. And I was so tired, so Neil took them upstairs to throw them in. That was 6 hours ago. And when they came back down, Neil took them upstairs to throw them in. Be too frightened to come along.
Why don't we go and look together?
That was 6 hours ago.
I can hold your hand if you like.
When they came back down, Neil took them upstairs to throw them in. Be too think I could manage that, yes. Please help me.
Of course I'll help you. I can hold your hand if you like. Neil? Neil, are you there?
Please help me.
Of course I'll help you.
Nope, nope, Neil? Nope, nope.
Neil, are you there?
Please help me.
Oh my god. Nope, nope, Neil? Nope, nope.
Neil, are you there?
Oh my god. Nope, nope, Neil? Nope, nope.
Neil, are you there?
Oh my god. Oh, I can't see myself.
Oh boy.
Nope,
okay.
Nope, nope. Nope.
Yeah, that's locked.
This one.
Oh my god.
Nope. Okay.
I can't see myself.
Locked also.
Oh
okay.
Boy. Okay.
Neil is not there.
Yeah, that's locked.
Where did they go? Some blood.
Oh my god. Nope. Okay.
That mommy had his
phone.
Locked
also.
Oh okay.
Boy. Okay.
Neil is not there.
Yeah, that's locked.
Where did they go? Blood.
Oh,
that mommy had his
phone.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Neil is not there.
Oh boy. Okay.
Blood. That mommy had his phone.
Oh boy. Let's keep going, shall we?
Oh boy. Neil is not
there. Oh boy. Okay. Do you see that? Let's go check it out. Let's keep going, shall we? There we go. Did you see that? We just step back. Oh my god. Let's go check it out.
This is people's property, you're scaring them.
It's all over the internet. It's got into evidence. So far.
What are you talking about?
It's traveling down the wire.
Dear God, man, you lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand?
It's
breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over. I'll tell you this.
Get off
the
stop.
We did that shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
I need it.
Grow up.
It's traveling down the wire.
Dear God, man, you lost your mind.
Where is Kate? What have you done with her? Don't you understand? Breaching the quarantine.
It's starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Steve, come back.
Oh, Christ.
Okay. It's alright, Dave. Okay. Nope. What's happening? It's alright, Dave. Okay. Okay, so we're definitely in the '80s.
Nope.
Or late '80s.
Early '90s,
I'm not sure. It's alright, Dave. Okay. Oh my god, so we're definitely in the '80s. Or late '80s.
Early '90s.
Sorry, my roommates are trying to freak me out.
Sorry, Kate.
Okay. Oh my god, so we're definitely in the '80s.
Or late '80s.
I kinda wanna check
Sorry,
that out.
My roommates are trying to freak me out.
Okay, let's keep going. I got you. I got you, little dude. Okay. Alright.
Check that out. I'm just trying to figure it out.
Okay.
Let's keep going.
I got you. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's step back a bit.
Alright.
Where's Kate?
What do you think she is?
Steve, what's going on?
Screw okay. Kate. It's all her fault anyway.
What's that look on your face?
Steve! Sorry about that. Let's step back a bit.
Alright. Where's
Sorry about that.
Step back a bit.
Got a little save point there. You guys hear that? That's just the music, okay. Got a little save point there.
Benjamin, Georgie, leave it alone. It might have fleas.
Hello, Amanda. What are they up to?
Well, they found another dead bird.
That's just the music, okay.
Apparently they're saying it's a flu epidemic. I gather they'll be closing the roads and stations, so they're worried enough for that.
Oh, for goodness sake. Benjamin,
look, I'm just saying, if you were planning on taking the kids to Wales,
now's not the time to do it.
Thanks, Barbara. I'll have word with Neil, see what he thinks. Now, George, Benjamin, for God's sake, leave it alone.
Benjamin, leave it alone. Look, I'm just saying, if you were planning on taking the kids to Wales, now's
not the time. Oh, you have to.
Thanks, Barbara. I'll have word with Neil, see what he thinks. Now, George, Benjamin, for God's sake, leave it alone.
What kind of... is this? Does it rotate or just swing? Oh, you have to. That looks amazing. What kind of? I want that.
What's this?
That looks. I never played on that. Rotates
or
just
swing?
Oh, you have to. Looks dangerous and amazing. Okay, game. If I can kick this soccer ball, what? 10 out of 10.
I want that.
What's this?
That looks.
I never played on that.
Growing up.
Looks dangerous.
10 out of 10.
Okay, game. If I can kick this soccer ball, what? 10 out of 10.
I want that.
What's this?
Looks.
I never played on that.
Growing up.
Looks dangerous. 10 out of 10.
Got okay. Play. Game. Got a trivia night.
10 out of 10.
Flu quarantine.
What's this? Looks. Played on the bounty. Looks dangerous.
Got okay. Play. Got yeah, a trivia night.
Okay.
10 out of 10. Flu quarantine. Another map. Yeah. What are those hearts?
Looks dangerous.
Okay. Got okay. Play. Got yeah, a trivia night. Flu quarantine.
The stars map. At night. Yeah. Oh, I came from there.
What are those hearts?
The stars of night. I came from there.
His hearts.
That's another radio.
Okay.
I hear it in the distance.
The stars of
check
night.
This out.
I came from there. His hearts.
That's another radio.
Okay.
I hear it in the distance.
Check this out.
There it is again, those numbers.
That's another radio.
Right in the distance.
Check this out.
There it is again, those numbers.
That's another radio.
Right in the distance.
The magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics. There are voices on the line. It's 4 a.m.
There it is again, those numbers.
Maybe everyone is up looking at the light show.
The
magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics.
I do not have the faintest clue as to what's going on.
Maybe everyone is up looking at the light show. The magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics.
I do not have the faintest clue. As to what's going on. How are you guys doing there on the stream? Number 8, my favorite number. As to what's going on. And of course it's locked. How are you guys doing there on the stream? Number 8, my favorite number.
As to what's going on.
And of course it's locked.
How you guys doing there?
I don't know if I could ever survive. You know that show on Fox, Last Man on Earth?
Number 8, my favorite number.
I don't know if I could do that for that long. I get so bored.
How you guys doing there?
I'd be so afraid of just anything. Survive. I mean, you know, listen, you can still hear the animals. Earth.
My favorite number.
I don't know, like, if I could do that for that long. I get so bored. I'd be so afraid of just anything. Survive. Like, I would need to be certain, like, for sure that there was nobody else in this world.
I get so bored.
And then I'd probably set things on fire or something. Like, I would need to be certain, like, for sure.
Meg?
Oh my god.
Come and have a look
that
at this.
There was nobody else in this world.
I can't believe it. Charlie?
Charlie? And I probably set things on fire or something. I would need to be
certain. It looks like someone's been collecting their own supplies.
Sure.
Bastard.
Meg? Oh my god.
Well, we've got enough stock in the warehouse to keep the entire village going for months.
We should get a truck.
Charlie? And I probably
It's Appleton.
Set things on fire.
It's that bloody crackpot Stephen Appleton. I'm gonna fuck
him. Sam, it's fine.
Sure.
We better get moving before the weather turns. You come in. We'll swing by the camp and get Rachel on the way back.
And I probably
It's Appleton.
Set things on fire.
It's that bloody crackpot Stephen Appleton. I'm gonna fuck him.
Sam, it's fine.
Sure.
We better get moving before the weather turns. You come in. We'll swing by the camp and get Rachel on the way back.
I probably.
Yeah, why not?
I think the first thing I'd do if I was by myself would be I'd probably visit a lot of the places that I'd always wanted to go to. I think the first thing I'd do if I was by myself would be maybe do like a cross country. I mean, if I'm in England, that'd be kind of tough. I don't really know how to use a boat, like, across an ocean.
Do if I was by myself.
Maybe do like a cross country. I mean, if I'm in England, that'd be kind of tough. I don't really know how to use a boat, like, across an ocean.
When these people are moving around now.
He's looking for Dr. Wade.
Listen, Frank.
Maybe do like a cross.
I don't know what's happened, but poor Stephen is entirely responsible.
England, that'd be kind of tough. I don't really know how to use a boat.
He said,
like, across an ocean.
Kate's still up observing around, but the gates are locked.
Wow.
Frank, there's going to be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
They'll send planes.
England, that'd be kind of tough.
This Patnick is, we're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the fire.
Wow.
Frank,
there's going to be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
Okay. Checking out the chat for a bit. Not too much going on. It's pretty dark in here. I'm hoping it's just like that. No, I don't do well with scary game guys. Scary games, guys. Not too much going on. It's pretty dark in here. I'm hoping you might hear me jump. It's just like that. No, I don't do well with scary games.
I don't even know why I'm
doing
this.
Scary games, guys. Not too much going on. It's pretty dark in here. I'm hoping you might hear me jump. Okay, that is not settling in the least bit. Holy shit. That's a lot of blood. Okay, that is not settling in the least. An alarming amount of blood. That's a lot of blood. Okay, that is, that is settling in the least an alarming amount of blood. That's a lot of blood. More blood here, jeez. An alarming amount of blood. That's a lot. I'm afraid to see what's behind this painting. Let's go check it out. Don't be weird. More blood here. Wow. That's actually amazing. I'm afraid to see what's behind this painting. Let's go check it out. Don't be weird.
No blood here.
Wow. That's actually amazing. I'm afraid to see what's behind this painting. Let's go check it out. Don't be weird.
No blood here.
Wow. That's actually amazing. I'm afraid to see what's behind this painting. Let's go check it out. Wow. That's actually amazing. I'm afraid to see what's behind this painting. Oh, I just closed that on myself, sorry. Here we go. Same numbers being spoken at the last radio.
I just closed that on myself, sorry.
Distortion of physics.
Here we go.
I may not understand it yet, but it wasn't an accident. All of the clocks, what happened at Tower 6,
same numbers being spoken at the last radio.
I just closed that on myself, sorry.
Here we go.
Vibration.
Last
I heard of it. I felt one. Okay, little buddy. I'm right on you.
Vibration. Last I heard of it. I felt one.
It's that clock. Okay. Got a clock tower ahead of us. Buddy, I'm right on the vibration. It's that clock, okay. That clock tower ahead of us. What are you saying, buddy? You wanna go over there? Okay, buddy, I'm right on the vibration. It's that clock, okay. That clock tower ahead of us.
Well, I really don't
what
see
saying,
what
buddy?
It has to do with me at all.
You wanna go over there?
The village looks up
buddy,
to you.
Right on
I just think that what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others, that people need somewhere to talk, to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
The village looks up
I don't need your forgiveness, Wendy.
I just think that what's been happening with Mr. Coles
whosoever
and
thou art
Mrs.
that judgest,
and the others,
for wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest
safe.
Thyself. Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
Beware of practicing your righteousness before other people in order to be seen by them. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1.
Damn!
It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father.
Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
But fine.
Beware of practicing.
I'll talk to Barbara. Ask her to put a note up in the surgery about an extra service. Will
that do?
Damn!
It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father.
Clock tower has been ringing for a minute now. Damn! You're leaving there, buddy? Clock tower has been ringing for a minute now. Damn! I don't know, he's over there. I feel like he wants me to check something out. Okay, I'm gonna go up the steps, check that out for a bit.
He's over there, I feel like he wants me to check something out.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go up the steps, check that out for a bit. Alright.
Cool.
It's locked, guys. Sorry. Another book?
Cool.
That's a book. Okay. I still have no idea what's going on, so.
Sorry.
I kinda like that. Kinda like not having the slightest clue, so.
Okay.
I'm also really glad nobody spoiled this game. If any of you spoil
like
it in the chat,
like
not having
I will
the slightest
ban you.
Clue.
No, I'm
so
just kidding. I won't ban you.
I'm also
also really glad nobody spoiled.
Please don't. Please don't spoil it.
If any of you spoil it in the chat,
like not. I'm actually genuinely excited to see what this game is all about.
I'm also really glad nobody spoiled.
Please don't. Please don't spoil it.
If any of you spoil it in the chat,
like not. I'm actually genuinely excited to see what this game is all about.
Are you there?
Glad nobody spoiled.
Please don't. Please don't spoil it.
If any of you spoil it.
Can you hear me? Are you out there, you bastard?
I'm actually genuinely excited to see what this game is all about.
You got them all? Are you there?
Glad nobody spoiled.
Please don't. Please don't spoil it.
If any of you spoil it.
Can you hear me? Are you out there, you bastard?
I'm actually genuinely excited to see what this game is all about.
You got them all?
Jesus Christ.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Is anyone still there? Hello?
You are still here then.
Hello, is anyone there?
I should have expected that.
Is anyone still there?
Come on then. Let's get this over and done with. I've got my parishioners to attend to. You are still here then. Should have expected that. Come on. Let's get this over and done with. I've got my parishioners to attend to.
This music. Why did you leave me here? That's why. Okay. This music. That's why. Okay. This music.
They're lying. It's gone out through all the earth. And their words to the end of the world. In them, their line. It's gone out through all the earth. And he set a tabernacle for the sun. And their words to the end of the world. Our Father. In them, their line. Who art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Oh God, our Father, oh God, who art in heaven.
Happened, guys. What just happened, guys? I guess we're going outside. Not through there. Through there.
Sorry if I'm kind of speechless, guys. Wow. I'm just kind of taking this in as I go. Not through there. I'm just imagining actually being in the situation. Sorry if I'm kind of speechless, guys. I'm just kind of taking this in as I go. I'm just imagining actually being in the situation. Sorry if I'm kind of speechless, guys. I'm just kind of taking this in as I go. Alright, where are you taking us, Wendy? Alright, where are you taking us, Wendy? Metro Birds of England. Metro Birds of England.
You do look ever so drawn this morning.
That bloody dog kept me awake. And there was that thing in the sky. The radio says it was an electrical storm, but I don't know what it was. This morning, I found some dead birds in the garden.
I'm sorry to hear that. I wonder if it might have had something to do with the atmospheric conditions.
Why, Stephen will probably know. I'll give him a call in a bit. It was an electrical storm, but I don't know.
Wendy, I've popped around because we've had some incidents with some of the more elderly residents. I'm sorry to hear that. Mrs. Bout, I wonder if it might have had something to do with the atmospheric conditions. Vanished, want of a better word. Wandered off somewhere, no doubt. I thought I'd best check and see your...
The council are talking about a flu epidemic.
Yes, but I'm not sure. Flu and such, but no headaches, nosebleeds, no joint pains, or digestive issues.
Dr. Wade, I'm as fit as
I best check and see you.
Go and find some real sick people to look after.
Yes, I'm not sure it's flu.
And if you see that son of mine, tell him that his mother's looking for him.
Nosebleeds, no joint pains, or digestive issues.
Dr. Wade, I'm as fit as
I best check and see you.
Go and find some real sick people to look after.
Yes, I'm not sure it's flu.
And if you see that son of mine, tell him that his mother's
going on with Dallas. Alright.
And if you see that son of mine, tell him
that
his mother's
going on with Dallas. Now what a beautiful pond. Okay, nothing here. Another beautiful pond. Okay, nothing here. Pot of tea, country and kin. Okay, nothing here. Alright. Can I go here? Pot of tea, country and kin. Oh, nope, I can't. Alright. Okay. Can I go here? Pot of tea, country and kin. Oh, nope, I can't. Alright. go here? Oh, I didn't see that there was an upstairs.
Oh, nope, I can't.
Where is there? Oh. Must be this door. I don't see that there was an upstairs.
Not this door. Wendy, what do you want me to do?
Let me see if there's a map of this world.
Where is there?
No map.
Must be this door.
If I hit pause?
I don't see that there was an upstairs.
Not this door. Nothing. Okay. Wendy, what do you want me to do? Let me see if there's a map of this world.
Where is there?
No map.
Let's read this door.
If I hit pause?
I don't see that there's an upstairs.
Not this door. Nothing. Okay. Wendy, what do you want me to do? Let me see if there's a map of this world.
Where is there?
Oh, Wendy, alright.
Let's read this door.
If I hit pause? Again, I can't stress how beautiful this game looks. Plus,
Wendy,
alright. Oh, what's up, Hood Nerd? It's actually pretty good.
I can't stress how beautiful this
game really like the narrative so far.
Plus, Wendy, alright.
It's kind of freaking me out sometimes, though.
It's actually pretty good.
I really like the narrative so far. Yeah, you haven't really missed too much of the spoilers. I mean, it's kind of freaking me out.
I think it's more about like
experiencing the game.
It's actually pretty good.
As opposed to knowing what happens.
I really like the narrative so far.
Yeah, you haven't really missed too much of the spoilers. I mean,
it's kind of freaking me out.
I think it's more about like experiencing the game.
It's actually pretty good.
As opposed to knowing what happens.
I really like the narrative so far.
Yeah, you haven't really missed too much of the spoilers.
Spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
Seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy.
What
was
bullying done?
Oh, Father, I didn't know you were here.
Really?
It's missing like a man that we've had some vandalism in the village. Just be a teenage thing. Tagging everything. Someone's painting on the doors, actually.
Little vandals.
Oh, Father. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie. And these thugs and yops running around defacing property.
Little vandals.
He gave everything to his country. And look what he got in return. Nothing but an early death.
A good man like my Eddie.
He had a short life. Thugs and yops running around defacing property. Lives lived uncomfortably free. Look what he got in return. Nothing but an early death. That's as God meant things to be. He had a short life, thugs and yachts running around defacing property. Lives lived uncomfortably free, simple.
Oh, I see. I think it's because. Hold on. Thanks, Hood Nerd. Damn, my whole entire stream was messed up the entire time for the past, like, 47 minutes. Just echoing like crazy.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th. 1984. I don't understand what that means.
Let's see what we got here. It's a tiny teddy bear. And what's up with these 4x4 Rubik's Cubes? Nobody's that smart. Well, I mean, there are smart people, but I can barely do a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Now, as I keep playing this game, I kind of
kind of start thinking about like what it would be like if I was actually alone, like if I was actually the only person left in this world. I don't know, I'd probably be doing what I'm doing right now, just talking to myself. Even though I got you three viewers out there. It is kind of nice though, just being... I really do feel like I'm just walking in the woods by myself. So I get hella deep and contemplative. Like, what is life? What is the meaning of life? Why don't I go outside that often? Where's that coming from? Oh, it's on top right there. Oof, look at that phone.
It got as far as the Haverton substation before we cut the lines. The interchange there just started dialing numbers at random.
And the symptoms you're seeing match those we've been tracking here?
Sickness, headaches, nosebleeds, eventual hemorrhage, then just light, whatever the hell that means.
Then we've got to stop it before it finds another way out of the valley. Clive, you've got to order a strike.
What?
An airstrike. We have to kill it.
No. No, I don't agree. We've quarantined the valley, we've cut the lines, it's contained.
What if you're wrong? Are you happy to have that on your conscience?
Stephen, I said it's contained.
Yeah, if you guys are just tuning in, playing Everybody's Gone to the Rapture, just came out literally like 2 hours ago. Why do I say literally? Figuratively? Seriously? I don't know. In any case, what I've gathered so far is that it's either aliens or God or something, but so far I'm kind of learning about what happened through these weird phantom lights that are just kind of just flying in the air. The first one I started off was with Jeremy, and now I'm with this lady named Wendy. But a lot of what I'm learning is through these, like,
hello,
apparitions.
Sherlock, you copy over?
You damn bugger, Charlie. You don't do it when you're using the phone.
You'd say this too seriously, Appleton, I'm telling you.
It is serious. It's not larking about.
You'd be listening to your number stations again, Frankie.
It's not funny. It's serious stuff, and you should mind it. Now then, I'm assuming this is about a pint.
I am going to the Whistler. My round, I think.
I'll not argue with that.
Frank, have you seen the sky? It's amazing. Don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
There's a shed, sorry.
I didn't realize we were off to a poetry recital as well, Charlie.
Where you bring me?
Terry called this morning. Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take a look.
There's a lot of dead birds today.
More here, too, poor little things. I've been trying to get hold of Steve, and he always knows what to do.
Got round here, and no sign of either of them.
With any luck, the stupid creature will have run under a car. It's probably rabies.
Rabies. It's probably rabies. I might practice my entire terrible English accent this entire stream. So bear with me. Really?
Harvey! Harvey, come on, boy!
Come on, Harvey!
Come on, Harvey! Come on, boy!
Harvey!
Harvey!
Harvey! Harvey, come on, boy. That was a little... That was not English at all.
Just push it. Push the bloody thing.
You push it. I told you it would get stuck.
Should have just taken the car. This was a stupid idea.
Moving here was a stupid idea. And I told you, Barbara said they blocked the roads. You go and look, then.
Wait, is that Harvey?
It is.
Harvey!
Harvey!
Interesting. I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm coming, Wendy. Serious? Bring me back up there? I was just there. Really a fickle spirit, aren't you? Aren't you? Oh my god, make up your mind. What do you want me to do? That's what you want me to do.
Wendy, I'm married. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you, Elizabeth.
He left. It's too late.
You loved each other long before she came along. It's just about making things as they should be.
Wendy, no.
It's not like you won't bump into each other anyway. One drink, what can that hurt?
One drink, maybe.
Oh, one drink, wonderful.
I kind of like this way of storytelling. Like, you just have this one gigantic mystery that's looming over you, and you have no idea what the hell happened. It's kind of like this game's just taking me on this journey. I'm just figuring out the path I want to take. And there's more blood on the ground.
Phone call from Steven. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley. There's intermittent electrostatic discharges radiating out of Tower 6. All of the electrics on the main gate are blown. I'll find time to take a look once the data stream begins to calm down here.
Okay. I'm following you, Wendy, don't worry.
Should we go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean! We can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana, we've got the kid in the car. We should just keep driving.
We can't just drive off and... Look! He's there. He's in the car.
Oh, my God.
He's hurt. We've got to get down there.
I said, leave him. We've got to get out of the valley while we can.
Oh, my God. He's trying to undo his seatbelt.
Here we are. He's fine now.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh my God. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, microphone. I'm so sorry. We're going here.
Grief, Wendy, you catch your death.
They're all dead, Father. All of my birds.
Here, take my jacket.
I tried to be a good woman, a Christian woman, but I've been proud.
Just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you. What matters is we try our best. God sees that. Come back to the village with me.
I'm not so far from Stevens now. I need to find my son. It's what Eddie would have done.
Yes, I suppose it is. I'll say a prayer for you.
Thank you, Father. She loved you, you know, Mary. You helped her. I'm sorry if I judged you harshly.
It doesn't matter now. It's late. You should find a place to sleep. I'm sure when the sun comes up, everything will seem better.
Is that one of the dead birds? Oh, I think so. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can check this out. Because I think I can. What happened in this world? Okay, we got a shoe. And a lot of blood.
What's happened?
Stephen, thank God. Listen, I need you to get to the junction box, see if there's a phone working. No, stay back! Don't come up here!
Oh, Christ.
Is that...
Bloody idiots!
Oh, shit.
Where the hell did they think they were going?
I think they must have thought they could walk out along the line.
Well, there won't be any more trains now.
You're a callous bastard, Stephen.
Just pragmatic, Howard. Did you say there's a working phone in the junction box?
We're going to the junction box. Okay. What is that? Is that a bomb? One of the dead birds.
I lost my shoes, sir. There's arches on the green. They've taken my shoes, sir.
Howard Lantham! You open the door this instant, young man!
I lost my shoes.
Now get up. Get up.
I lost my shoes.
What on earth are you doing here, Howard?
Stephen. He told me to stay in case Lizzie phoned.
Stephen, where is he?
What are you doing with those birds?
Concentrate, Howard. Where's Stephen?
He said he couldn't help them. He took my shoes so I'd stay.
Listen to me, Howard Lantham. You find your shoes and you get to the village. Find Father Jeremy. He'll give you some soup or something. Be off with you.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find my son. Then I'm gonna ask him what on earth he thinks he's doing.
See, I'm kind of finding out. I'm not really finding out too much of what's happened. It's really ambiguous right now, but. Ooh. Sorry about that, excuse me. But I am finding out a little bit of what happened to the people of this town, so I don't know, maybe it's all connected somehow. Thing is, I don't even know if I'm human or not. I could be a spirit. Like, I've thought about a lot of what the point of this game, or what the story of this game is. I thought maybe this is like purgatory for me. I mean, it is called Everybody's Gone into Rapture, so I'm assuming that I've gone to the rapture also, or my character. That I'm kind of stuck in purgatory.
Fancy seeing you here. Oh. Is everything all right, my dear?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm all right. It's just... Robert.
That man doesn't deserve you. I know everybody thinks I'm just a mithering old busybody, but someone has to say what everyone else is thinking. We both know that this marriage, it's not how things are supposed to be.
Are you talking about me and Robert? Or is this really about Stephen and Kate?
I suppose it is. I have to accept it. I know, but she doesn't belong here. You see that, don't you? There's a place for people, and this isn't hers. But I'm not talking about the color of her skin. Don't look at me like that. What they do up there, it's not natural. There are some things we're not supposed to understand. I don't like her, and I don't like how Stephen is around her. He was a better man when he was with you.
Hmm. Are we going that way? Alright, where are you taking me now? How you guys holding up on the stream? All one of you guys. It really does feel like it's kinda weird to stream this game just because you don't want really anything spoiled. But kudos to any of you who are checking this out. Keeping me company. Making sure I don't feel alone.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me. When it's close, I'm overcome with the most profound sense. Loneliness.
That's what I feel right now. Going up.
Wendy? Wendy, wake up.
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think Graham would mind.
I'm sure he won't. What are you doing here?
Looking for Stephen, but he just ran out of steam. And the door was open. Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard him on the radio before.
It's all over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
No, we can't turn it away.
What's he talking about?
I don't know. But if he's on the radio, I can try and reach him on the CB. You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
That's me, guys. Sorry, I closed that door. Trying to hold it down, guys.
Come on, you stupid bastard. Let's go now. Come on. Ah, damn bloody thing. Jesus. Come on, not now. Jesus, come on, you bastard. Start, start, you bastard. Come on. Ah.
Stephen.
All right, Stephen.
Stephen, are you here? It's your mother. Answer me. Stephen.
Okay, just need a quick break there. Lots of waiting and talking and mathematical equations and maps and alarm clocks, lamps. I'm going crazy. I am not gonna do good by myself. I am gonna go nuts.
I can hear the planes. It's the government coming to rescue us. You can come out now. It's all gonna be all right. I can hear the jets coming. It's like when Eddie came home. It's like your dad coming home again.
So long, Wendy.
Thank you.
does this all mean? Alright, who's next? Valis Observatory, Yalton, Tipworth Forest, all through. Okay, we're there right now. I'm assuming we have this one and then two more. Let's get started then. I think it will beat this game tonight. I don't know. Kind of don't want to rush it, but I don't know, I'm feeling kind of good. Listen to the music. Listen to how... yeah, just how beautiful it sounds. You guys hear? I think so. Okay.
Intensified, and I think I began to hallucinate. Old and new memories are crashing and tumbling around me. We're on the cusp of a breakthrough.
Wonder if the Chinese firm actually modeled this after a real town. I mean, oh.
Morning, Frank.
You look a little out of breath. What's up?
Bloody observatory gates have failed. I came to see if I could borrow a ladder.
Bloody hell, there's a 12-foot drop the other side of that wall.
I'm old, but I'm not useless, no. Can I borrow the ladder?
No one said you were useless. Reese?
Hi, Frank.
Fetch Graham the ladder, will you, lad? It's round the side of the barn.
Will do.
And you be careful. I don't want Stephen Appleton coming mithering round here because you've broken your neck.
Sorry about that, fam. It's like endlessly wandering. Yeah, when I initially saw the trailer for this game, I thought it was gonna be, a little bit more I didn't know it was gonna be like a single player. Like, I mean, not single player, you know, like, you were gonna be here by yourself. I mean, it kind of felt like that, but it seems like I'm spending a lot of time in this town, which I'm totally okay with. I mean, I kind of liked how I left a lot of this game up for surprise. Another dead bird. Let's take a shortcut, shall we? I mean, just go ahead and look at this. Like, I'm gonna take a picture of this real quick. Nope, that's not the right thing. There you go. Like, it's so beautiful. Like, if it. Like, the art style's just phenomenal. It's okay, I'm gonna go through the corn, or the wheat. Like, the art design, or the art style, or, yeah. The art design is just fantastic.
You bastard, I know what you've done.
Where's Lizzie? Where is she? I've got to find her.
You stay away. Someone's got to warn them. Someone's got to stop it.
You can't stop it. You have to understand. You hate me, I get that. But if we don't do this, it's not just the valley, it's everything, Frank. It's all gone.
You're talking bollocks.
You can't stop it!
Jesus. Oh, shit.
You take one step closer, I'll bash your bloody skull in, I swear to God.
All right, I'm going. But if you see Lizzie, tell her to get out. There's still time. Please, Frank. For her, not me.
If you're that bloody caring, you can save her yourself.
Don't you get it? I have to stay. Someone has to be here to confirm that everyone is dead.
What?
Telescope up and running again, but the pattern has burnt itself onto the lens. It's soaking up light and radiation, but not routing it anywhere, so I can only guess that it's using it as an energy source in its attempts to communicate. It needs more power. I wonder if I could boost the reception by using multiple towers.
Kate, what are you doing?
There you go.
Oh, thanks, Frank. Let's get it out the way. I don't know what happened. It just died on me.
Give it another go.
Oh, I only just put petrol in it as well. Robert's taken the other car into town. I wish he'd get back. He promised me that he'd be back this morning.
You think he's off on another bender?
Oh, I can't police him all the time, Frank. He's not a child.
What's going on, Lizzie?
Nothing.
You're seeing Stephen again, aren't you? You two can't keep pithering on like this. If Robert hasn't already worked it out, he soon will.
Oh, not if he carries on drinking the way he is. Shit. Pardon my French, but bloody shitting thing. Why won't it start?
Come on, I'll give you a lift.
Oh wow. Remember Frank? Or did I just completely skip? Or is it Frank and Lizzie?
Mrs. Graves! Lizzie, Mrs. Graves!
Rachel?
Hey, what on earth's going on?
It's been awful. The thunder and the lightning and all the power went out. And everyone was in the hall, so I told them all to stay put. And then Sean. Sean Davis said he wasn't going to be told what to do by a stupid bloody girl and went out for a cigarette. And then didn't come back. And then Di, she went out after him and she didn't come back either. Where is Dylan? Is he with Sean and Di?
You know, I'd be looking after him. Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know, Rachel.
I don't care what anyone thinks. I just know if he was my baby, I could never leave him. Even if the whole war was coming to an end, I'd make sure he came first.
You'd be a good mum, Rachel. Oh, don't worry. It's fine. Go back inside and tell everyone that they're doing a great job. A really wonderful job. I just got a few things to finish up here, and then I'll come in and join you.
Right. Go on.
Alright, where are we? Oh, this is like a little side area. Okay, I see. I got you, Lizzie. Watch out, they're in the phones.
Weren't you listening to the radio? Because of the flu.
There is no flu, Lizzie.
Oh, Christ, Stephen, I'm not stupid. Of course there's no flu, but the stations are still closed.
There's an access footpath that runs alongside the main tunnel. You can get out that way. They won't have thought of it.
You know what's going on, don't you?
You can't use the phone anymore.
Well, like you're not using one right now.
Funny. Listen, just don't use the phone after this. No TV or radio either. It can hide in the signal.
Oh, you make it sound like it's alive.
I don't think we have a word for what it is. Just promise me. Don't tell anyone. Pack quietly. Meet me at the station tomorrow, all right?
I feel awful lying and leaving all these people here.
It was a brilliant idea about the show. Top marks for that, you clever thing. I love you. I'll see you tomorrow.
How dare you? I'm honestly wondering what the trophies are for this game. I feel like there's no collectibles. There's a lot of story beats you can hit and miss, I guess. Like, look at that. What is that? It's a missile. I said a bomb earlier, but you know I'm a missile. Ominous two-door opening. Oh, this is what we've been seeing. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Oh. I'm coming. I'm going in. That cigar is still lit. Oh, it looks like people have been actually just holed up here for a bit.
From Haverton District Council Emergency Measures Committee. Road and rail closures are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm and indoors. Local community leaders, head teachers, scoutmasters, and members of the clergy will act as your representatives during this period. Be sure to report any symptoms of illness.
Take a quick picture of that. What in the world is going on? Okay. Missing John Coles. Last seen Saturday night, June 2nd, 1984. John is an elderly resident and is often seen around the camp. If you have any information, please contact the missing persons line on that number right there. He's 5'8", beard, last seen wearing a brown overcoat and flat cap. Peculiar. I'm gonna go around back and see if I can find a way to get to that phone. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out, like, what are the trophies for this game? Like, it's pretty much beat the game? Beat the game platinum trophy? Oh, I wouldn't mind that, but...
I want to work with you.
What?
Get over here, soft lad, and keep your voice down.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah? You work for Meg Holloway?
Charlie Tate. You can call me Charlie.
What's this
you
about,
can call
Charlie?
Me Charlie.
Rachel Baker.
What about her?
Oh, come on, son. I wasn't born yesterday. Are you looking to get your head kicked in?
She's 16. She's not a kid.
You try telling her dad that. He'll bloody kill you.
I love her, though. You can't stop Ew. Love.
I'm not telling you to stop anything. Just be careful, that's all.
I still want to check out that phone, but I don't know how. Let me try the back. Let me see if the back works. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna check this place out. Looks like a laundromat.
We're not even really talking at the moment, if I'm honest with you. I've been sleeping in one of the empty chalets. Otherwise, we just sit there in silence. And then he goes off and pretends he's not drinking from one of his secret little stashes. And I pretend I ain't noticed, and then when we go to bed, it's all I can do not to scream. I don't know why we're still together. Except I do. Still love him.
You remind me of Mary when she was your age. If we'd had a daughter, I'd have been proud if she turned out like you.
Nice.
You don't have to say that.
Just talk to Robert. Tell him you know he's drinking again. You two can work it out together. I know you can.
I wish I had your faith. I just don't want to be the person who stayed because they were afraid to move. I know you can't dwell on the past. I know that, but sometimes you do just think, don't you? What if the accident hadn't happened? I could have been anywhere right now, rather than stuck here, rehearsing Peter Bloody Pan and fixing tumble dryers for the umpteenth time. Oh, Frank, you are an angel.
Don't be daft.
You're still young, Lizzie. You got plenty of time to be whoever you want to be.
That's a good motto in life.
Just don't keep using that leg of yours, or that husband, as an excuse. Mm.
This is a public service announcement from Haverton District Council Emergency Measures Committee. Road and rail closures are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm and indoors. Local community leaders, head teachers, scoutmasters, and members of the clergy will act as your representatives during this period. Be sure to report any symptoms of illness.
Here we go.
Hi, this is Kate Collins and Stephen Appleton. Leave a message.
Stephen, it's me. I'm leaving. I've waited as long as I can. If you are there to meet me, I'm leaving for the station now, but I am going anyway, whether you're there or not. But I love you. Please be there. I love you.
Wow. Oh, it's raining now. Alright. Let's go check out this camp.
Found it like this?
Yeah. I got into the habit of checking in first thing in the morning just to make sure he's had his pills.
Mr. Coles is not a well man, Elizabeth. It's entirely possible he upped and wandered off. If things progressed, the mind can be a fragile thing, you know?
It's just not very like him, that's all I'm saying, Doctor. He never misses the mid-morning bingo.
He didn't smoke, did he?
Not that I knew of.
There's a funny... It's like ash.
Well, that is odd. Reese cleaned in here yesterday afternoon. I'll have to have a word.
It's not like cigarette ash. Strange.
Dr. Wade, there's just been a phone call. We need it back at the village. Apparently, Mrs. Boughton has disappeared.
Hmm. Whoa. Mrs. Boughton, where are you? I can can't help but talk like this with an English accent. Actually, it's so hard not to, with an English accent, it's so hard not to just try and sound as proper as possible. Where are you guys taking me? It's gotta be the way, though. Oh shit, it's already 11:45. Oof, guys, I thought I could probably finish this before I got a little sleepy, but I might have to cut it soon. I'll give it another 15 minutes and I'll finish the game off tomorrow morning. Two souls dancing around.
Road and rail closures are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm.
I'm gonna check this out.
Local community leaders, head teachers, scoutmasters, and members of the clergy will act as your representatives.
Okay, this has gotta be recent, this rapture, because look at this barbecue. It's still smoking. And then emergency signals are going off. What is going on? Alright, I think this is as good of a spot as ever to end the stream. Maybe after I check out this radio. Did you hear that? Somewhere here. Is it here? No, nothing. Okay. Oh, hi. I'll follow you tomorrow, don't worry. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been another edition of Gallant on Twitch. I'm Chuck Jose, your leader of Gallant, your most gallantrous individual. Thanks again for watching. You've been watching everybody. Everybody's gone to the rapture. It's raining right now in this world. I'm getting kind of cold. I'll go ahead and put the stream back up tomorrow. We'll go and try and finish this game up. And yeah, I like it so far. It's got so much intrigue to it, so it's just so goddamn beautiful. Like if I just slowly move my camera around, you could pretty much almost swear it's real. Yeah. Thanks again for watching, guys. Make sure to follow us on Twitch. Follow us on YouTube, follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook. You know the deal. Till next time, guys, I will catch you guys later.